protect these supplies with our lives. You hear me, boys?
An extra share of loot to whoever makes the first kill. And if you've got no blood on your hands at the end, you get sawed all. Materials. I scour them to strip away fat, soften them by pounding in dung, and soaking them in Caragor brains. And when I slip into your cured hide, I make you look good.
Arhenok.
Save the tomb for after the slaughter!
You will serve the Bright Lord!
Yeah, I will serve as your chosen! Your chosen! For you, Master!
We pinched one of your followers. I wonder if you want him back. Might be a strong warrior, but he's not great at avoiding capture.
You're nothing but trash!
What do you hear in that in-between world? Do you hear us cursing your name?
And after we defeat the Dark Lord, what then?
Middle-earth will be free of his corruption. The men and the elves and the dwarves will squabble, and someone else will rise.
Oh,
Curse of corruption raise their dead face.
Destroy the ghoul mounds. Only then will they stop.
If we don't get through these ghouls. these necromancers will not stop until all the dead of Mordor have been raised.
An army to rival ours. Death would be relief to these men. The purpose of this camp is torture.
Can't stand this place. Heat just does a number on me. Start sweating and it doesn't stop till I leave.
Hey! You just don't give up, do you? It doesn't matter how many of these poor sods you save, your time is over. All you humans! We're gonna teach you that lesson, one corpse at a time!
I think he's right, old friend. You may not be able to die, but then... this place isn't so much about death as pain.
Stand, man of the West!
My lads, let's show him how we do things!
Are you able to fight?
More than able.
You are too dead! I broke that up! The dark wounded now! Wake up! Sit up right now!
You swear
he's not so bad!
Nothing. You saved us. Again.
You were right. Staying in Mordor is certain doom. But I cannot leave.
My lady. Then we will be doomed. Together.
Oh. Enough to stand here, or tough enough to be standing when it's over. A skulking ghoul! I'm the one you're here to kill, right?
Horza.
Keep up!
Here it comes!
This is the end!
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
Beautiful! Get over here, man! Find
Waited long enough.
Kneel before me. Join the army of the Bright Lord.
I will be your chosen.
Hark again? Perhaps you think your luck will be different this time. You managed to kill a few defenders before, but that just means the weak have been called. So this time, your luck is different. It's worse! And that is saying something! We are the War Machine of Sauron! We are its gears and cogs and wheels! And you will be ground to dust between our teeth!
Ready to start a siege, boss.
That last siege didn't have enough screaming for me. Get in there, boys. Make them scream. I like hearing them scream.
We've invented some new ordeals just for you. I'll kill you again and again and again. But you will never have this fort!
Let me know how it feels to be torn to pieces!
Get out of here!
Don't know about
those
ones
watching for me.
Get out!
overstepped your bounds. This fort will stand against you.
Give your horse to my master!
don't wait!
Let us for a moment entertain the fantasy that you do capture this fortress. There are countless thousands of orcs in Mordor, and every one of them will come for you.
Good. I will need a larger army to take Barad-dûr.
But some things were lost forever.
What did this device do?
Probably nothing. The Numenoreans experimented too much and perfected too little.
For the torment you have caused me. Until this moment, you have not known suffering.
Get it lean.